Live from Jerome Harden Studios. This is the latest of my newscast I'm willing to tell you about, so you sit back, relax, chillax, and I'll tell you the list of. What's up, I'm JR. It's been a while since I've done my newscast. Now I'm going to give you the latest update of what's going on in my life. Now, the reason you haven't seen me in the 2 months on YouTube is just because, I've been holding it down with school and work. You know, you didn't realize that I have a new job now, but I'm not going to give out all the information because, you know, I have to understand that some YouTube uploaders that give a description about their jobs and stuff, that they don't give their name out so they don't get in trouble. Well, I'm doing the same thing, so, yeah. Last time I updated my website was last Christmas, and so far I wouldn't be able to make the changes because I was so busy with school and work. And with school and all that, I was, like, overwhelmed with work and stuff, so, like, in school, too, because, all that schoolwork and stuff is just, like, you have to do all this homework, and you have one class that is really hard that, you have to figure out and get everything right, and it's just, like, the four-year college students, the university students that, some of them have part-time jobs, some of them have full-time jobs, and some of them are full-time students, period. No job, no nothing. Their parents pay for all that, so they just go to school and go to college, go in the classroom, do the work. But, you know, one thing about it is you have to figure out how to do all the assignments and even the research papers right. Because, you know, I heard that doing research at a college can be really difficult and for you to get right. You have to write in your own words, and sometimes even all of this overwhelming homework and stuff can really stress you out. Just for instance, if you have a full-time job and you are a full-time student, sometimes it can be really, really stressful, and sometimes you can get really upset that you could punch a wall, or you can cut somebody out, or you just yell at somebody, but, you know, you can't do that. But I had the same feeling, because, you know, I was really overwhelmed at some points that I get really upset that, you know, I want to yell at somebody or punch a wall, but I'm not going to do that, because I had to find some better way to handle that situation. But I try really hard not to get really upset and just cause an outburst, but, you know. Anyway, I understand that you go to school to get a better education, to get a better job, and then you have a current full-time jobs just to pay the bills, and some of y'all got kids, or you live on your own and stuff, and you had to do what I do, because, you know, that's the real adult life right there. That's college life right there. And as for some of you college students that don't even have a job right now, that you don't have to worry about paying the bills, even you living with your parents and stuff, and then you don't have to do anything, or if you live in a dorm room, and even it's summertime right now. Even if you have summertime classes and you still have a job, I mean, it's just you. I mean, this is the college right here. Just like, still you don't have to pay for anything. But here's one question. How do you even want to pay for food and stuff? Maybe your parents send you money, or maybe somebody else give you money, or your boyfriend and stuff. But whoever supports you, I mean, that's you. That's your family. So, yeah. Well, what I'm trying to do right now is go back to my updating my website again for the summer 2014 edition. So, you know, sorry that I took so long and didn't make any updates lately, just because I'm just a college student trying to make a living here. Okay, I mean, everybody else is making a living here. They're too busy going to work and take care of kids, yada yada yada, and all that stuff. But yeah, same thing for me, but I don't have any kids, so, I do even want kids right now, but, you know, as long as I'm happy, you know, everything will go right, so. But yeah, school and work can be really stressful from the point I get upset, but, you know, I'm making it through, so, yeah. Just have to, get a few things done, and then I'll be set to go, so. Yeah, that's why, I posted this video right now, so I can inform you. Yeah, of everyone of what's going on right now, so. Yeah, I hope y'all understand why I didn't do any updates lately, but here's this first video that I've been doing since the last video 2 months ago about Decatur Mall and stuff. But hopefully, what I want to do right now is like record at Point Mile Park, where everybody goes every summer. So if I do go to Point Mile, I will give you a full tour and I will show you what everything's about and stuff. So yeah, just probably look forward to that if I can. So if I don't do it, then oh well, just a life right here. So yeah, that's why I want to give you this update. But you know, I hope everybody understands, and as soon as I can, I will make more updates about my website, and we'll make more videos during the summer if I can. Depends on the work and school that I have to do, and plus the homework. You know, sometimes it can be really difficult both ways, but it'll all work out. Well, until next time, I'm J-Log, I'm out, peace.